So I have three plectrums here, and I just want to see, is that survival hack real? Can you actually light a fire with a guitar pick? Let's firework it. There we go. That's a significant burn as well, guys. That is hot. And that is definitely that is a survival myth. That is a fact. You can use cellulose guitar plectrums, guys, to light fires. You don't need to scrape it, you don't need to do anything, you just need to put a spark from a ferro rod on it, guys, and off she goes.